So let's drop your bag right here. I'm gonna have you stand right over there, and I'm gonna use this greenery as an element. So I'm gonna have you back up just a little bit. Senior portraits are an important time in anybody's life. It's a great time to kind of stop and commemorate who they are, what they've accomplished, and where they're going.
I wanted a photographer who would really understand me and what I wanted to get with my senior pictures. But I feel like it's all about getting comfortable with the person that you're working with and not really being afraid to like come out of your shell and really have fun with it.
So this is gonna be our schedule, right?
Working with Paul today, seeing how he was able to engage my daughter and he was able to make her laugh, take amazing pictures in different venues. He is just high quality. I'm very happy with this photography.
I'm going to help you find poses that make you look and feel your best, present your best self to the camera, and it's going to be something that you're comfortable and happy with when you're finished.
I thought it was very, very special. It's just so personal. It's like your one-time experience that you get when working with a photographer. You want it to be like someone that you can build a friendship with, and that's how I feel about Paul. I kind of didn't want this experience to end in a way. Like, I thought it was so much fun.
I can't wait to meet you. I can't wait to sit down and talk to you and learn more about who you are and what makes you unique and how we're gonna craft a session that's designed specifically for you so that your photos are as unique as you are.